Hello friends, main purpose of this video is to measure the RPM of this motor. So we are using this IR sensor over here to measure the speed of this shaft. So for that purpose we have made one small mark on this shaft so that it can sense. Suppose if I rotate, now if you see that IR sensor is detecting that mark. So when we rotate, so when we start the motor, it will rotate with some RPM and this mark will be detected by the IR sensor. And we have connected Arduino here. In that Arduino we have placed some program, so it will measure the RPM of the speed. So now we will start the motor. So now it is rotating. So every time that mark goes in front of that IR sensor, it will detect the RPM. So that RPM can be seen. Okay, so you can just see in the middle row, it is showing around 198. Around 200 RPM it is showing. Okay, so now we will increase some speed of the motor. So now see, speed of the motor is increased and now it will detect. Now it is around 254 RPM. Now further we will increase some speed. Now it is showing around 310 RPM. So this is the project we have made for measuring the RPM of that motor. Okay, now it is reduced, further reduced, and we will get the exact RPM. So we will get around plus minus one error in this RPM. Okay, so thank you. So this is the video we have made. So this is the professor, he is working on this project. Thank you.